Hello friends, it's Alfred Bites, welcome back to War of the Fallen. If you guys noticed, I added another weapon. So let's see if this shit works or not. Let's do the shit!
You have fun, Anna. Cause I'm going to wash the dishes downstairs.
Good, good.
Kids back home, don't do this. Don't be a stupid simp like I am. Yes, the stupid simp. The fucking stupid simp.
I don't even know if this is a good choice or not. But let's see.
This is stupid simp.
I'm going to try to double wield. Not double wield. Two hand? No. Whatever. I'm heavy. Yes, I'm very heavy. Probably best to take it out. Over there. Ah, there's that asshole. That I cannot. Wait, I can. But I have to change this one. For. This. Where is that bitch? Annoying. Ooh, nice. Those ones are good for upgrading. What if I... Oh, I can't use this bow. Trapper crossbow. Two of them then. Thank you. this one break. Okay, there. From here, there was this place over here. Where will this lead? Nothing over here. To save, so this shit doesn't fall. It's gotta be a freaking trap. Yep. See if the dude would fall. Lucky bitch. Son of a bitch. This was so dumb. For this, these bitches, I swear. I got this.
You got this.
I think. son of a bitch. Are you kidding me? A horde of bitches. Oh, it's saved here. Okay, that's not that bad. That's not that bad. Not that bad. Could be worse, could be worse. I'm gonna have to go around to push that one. Okay. Son of a bitch. Damn. destroying that square shit. Onward bone, here we go. I need to buy more.
Like you, I serve.
Some of you were saying that the Pietà sword was good. Oh, Radiance 25, but not nowhere near, I think. 25. Yeah, I'm 15. All of you. What is that? Oh. This looks interesting. Not a thing to light on fire, ignite. Here. There should be. Oh, this is the. Okay, okay, cool. Nice, nice. I should be able to mine this gold, right? Don't even know what the hell that is. Oops. Oh no, that's not good. Thank you. all about? What the hell is that shit? I'm gonna have to finish this dude here. I'm not sure if I can or not. Where's the big bitch? The bitch is under here so that I can't. Can I open this or am I gonna regret it? No, okay. Oh! Shit! Yes! Oh, finally! Finally! A little bit of luck. I just fell in here and it was the greatest fall ever. I was so close to the fucking vestige. Okay. what's gonna happen here. Oh! I'm so glad I didn't went inside this place without touching the vestige. I'm just happy for that. Good, good. Nice. This will take me where? This was pretty good. Okay, let's check that shit out. This was quite the shortcut. No. No. Really? Bitch. I see a little leather over there. Not sure if I took this one. I think I did. Or not. Here's good. I think I came from up here, didn't I? How you doing? I fell here and there was a vestige right there. Boom!
You want a bit?
What's that? What's that?
Show me again.
I want a bit. Is it marmalade with cheese?
At first? Then you.
Okay, your fingers. Lipstick.
The lipstick.
Okay. Oh. Oh, whoa, whoa. What am I supposed to put here? This has to be for something. There are two. What the hell is this for? Don't wanna throw myself in and then it's... Or will it light up? There, it's gonna be a fucking boss fight, isn't it?
Do it!
Yeah.
Do it!
Okay.
It's not.
Oh, yeah. Yep. Yep. Boss fight.
You got this!
Boss fight there, yeah.
Another unfortunate made a slave to unceasing hunger. I pity you. But as bleak as this refuge may
be, it's gonna be like those brothers on Dark Souls 3.
That's an easy one.
Everything that has two, a smaller one and a fast one, I'm doomed.
And
this is Artorias and Melania.
They had a son together!
Oh shit. A daughter, apparently. A daughter. She has boobs. Oh, I'm starting.
You got this at the first try!
I thought wrong. Oh,
It's still now!
Oh, there was a blue thing.
Learn from Moon's judgment and do not return.
So. YOLO!
This would probably be good to leave it to the next episode.
What was her name?
Did I even have time to read it? No. What? Beacon. Yes, Pieta, come on. She probably won't come. She's probably drinking a coffee and like, nah.
You go, bitch.
Yeah. You go.
Another.
Yeah.
It's now!
Thank you.
Diana, don't kill her yet! Read her name first!
Oh, Harrower Dervla, the fledged knight.
You can kill her now!
Wait, not yet. Cause she's throwing bullshit. Fuck is this shit? No, no. Leap. Come on, Pieta.
Do it, Pieta, do it!
Oh, wait. She's gonna... Wait. Oh, she's dead. Oh, no. Now is the little kid. Now he's a little kid. Because he's possessed now. Shit. And now it's puking. Oh no, it's gonna reborn that shit again. Yes. Cut it off! What are you? Just looking? Are we just looking at it? Cut off his head! Cut off the head! And no, they're not doing shit. They're watching him like this. Just go. Just go. Disgusting ghetto.
It's now!
Oh!
It's still now! It's next!
Somehow.
It's next time!
The unbroken promise. Well, shit. Oh! One step, and I'm done. This bitch is hard. Even with Pieta. The good thing about Pieta, she heals. She heals us.
Don't be a greedy idiot, Anna! End it now!
What the hell is that shit? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. No, no. No, no.
Oh, yes!
Yeah. I need to help Pieta more. Oh. Son of a bitch! It was not halfway through the tunnels. Damn it!
It's next time! This,
it's one of these days! But I got this!
At least. It's now!
Do
it's
caralho.
Still now. That's it. You gotta believe in it. Believe.
Oh no!
You believe.
This was the least I could do to the table right now.
And then you complain about your wrists.
That's right.
Must be genetic.
Fuck my life.
And your wrists.
Então pá, epa, foda-se. A sério, logo assim ao início. Irritação. Ai!
Mas são verdes.
Okay, it's enough for today.
Finally, you did it.
I'm good. I'm gonna keep going in the next episode. I was just going to check out the boss fight once, but then I got
persistent.
Not That's enough it. Apparently, or else I would have
I'm
done
so hungry.
Whatever. Yeah, I'm an angry bitch now, so now I need to eat tomorrow. I'll continue. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, like, subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one.